The Mask of Death.
Marlow Briggs in the Mask of Death.
It's like an arcade FPS, or?
It's not an FPS.
Oh, okay.
I guess it's character action, I believe.
Damn! Hey, talk about neck short, neck muscles. Yeah, Jesus. The arms are calm.
It's not usually like this. The arm guard, the workers, they're just trashing this place.
Hey, it's okay. We're out of here soon.
Yeah.
I'll look after you, girl. Oh, the canteen, man.
Miss Torres, lovely to see you again. From the look of things, I take it your work is proceeding.
I don't look that good with a red tie over a black shirt. Gotta say.
The dragon walking cane.
Marlow Briggs! Badass motherfucker!
It's like a pro wrestler or something. It's pretty fucking huge.
He is a bit big.
Yeah. And he's got the whole veiny shit going.
It's just genetics, dude. They, product of slavery. It is! Hey, look, they bred the biggest ones. With the biggest ones.
Working out like I'd expected. I can finish out the week, but
you signed the contract.
That was before I knew what was going on here.
Now that you know,
doesn't matter. Maybe you should have read the contract.
Yeah, contract's a contract. You can't talk to her like that. Yeah, it's my girlfriend.
You are not leaving here. Don't get too ebonic, man. Come on. That's my gimmick.
It's good guns. Let's roll, baby. Exactly, it's like an entire game.
Let her go.
Mr. Briggs, I'm afraid I'm going to have to let you go. Distraction in the workplace will not be tolerated. Kill the boyfriend.
God, that sounds like that old Chinese dude, the one that like is in heaps of Hollywood films.
The one who's in everything.
Yeah, the generic dude.
I actually think it might be him.
Yeah. Well, that's a crazy fucking...
We kind of hope it is, because then it'll just feel super racist.
Yeah. He's killing him and sanctify it with blood. It's like killing him and he becomes some kind of, like, fucking death.
See, that's some good music. That's like Hans Zimmer stuff. I think this is actually made by a Polish developer. She looks super white.
Yeah.
I thought last time I played, she was kind of like more,
Latino? She looks a bit, it doesn't sound that.
Is that a dick joke?
Splendid.
Okay, maybe.
If you would please accompany these gentlemen to...
That was a pretty big hit, because that was a, that's a huge head on that scythe, and it's he's flat on the
Just
ground.
Just don't think about it, man. It's not that kind of game. It's not that kind of game, don't think about it. You'll see. Wait, did she...
Is that a riding crop? Syam?
It's a whip.
Yeah, it's a whip.
It's going the old, indie.
He just... Oh, okay, this is like a vision? Or his body changed location?
Yeah!
So, what, he was just chucked outside with his star still in him?
Fuck yeah! Wah!
Fucking action. Rain of fire.
Yeah, boy! This is the game!
No dialogue here.
No too much dialogue. Yeah, that's all we need! He was dead, now he ain't.
Times of pass, nice. Ah, okay, yeah. Very much the... Dash again.
I think it's a grab. Ah, evade. You unlock those later, I think.
Is that another death mask?
Indeed. Only the secret warrior can see their spectral form.
Health gate! Oh, wait. I'm retarded.
I don't know about this.
You are a sick.
Yeah! Word.
Boom. Climb that rope.
Oh shit! Oh, it's okay.
Pull them down around you.
Spirits points gained!
Dead and brother.
Death must aid the secret warrior on his journey. Remove his obstacle, then let us be on our way.
B? Yep.
Hey, this is easy.
That's because you're a sacred warrior.
Is he ready to start clapping?
Press B to everything.
L to move.
Check out that sweet water effects.
Was it oil or something? Insane laughing. I love how he questioned bloodbath, but he didn't know what it was.
Sorry?
I love how he's like, bloodbath?
Yeah, bitches! The sacred warrior! This game is awesome. Yeah!
Oh, these guys are standing up here well. They took a lot of hits.
Come on, bitches!
They're going to tough.
Press and hold LT. Oh, okay.
Is that working?
Okay, I have no idea.
Yeah, that's still not doing anything.
There we go! That's what I wanted. Feel the wrath of the sacred warrior!
This guy's a
bitch!
Tough. This guy's a tough. Sacred warrior gets experience from killing boxes.
Go ahead, Greer.
Area.
Yeah!
Jesus,
what a fucking badass. I hope they make a movie out of this. Starring Michael J. White.
Fuck hell. Fucking
feel the Reaper.
But these guys are fucking tough. The Stinger. Throw him into the fire. You don't want to get that move affected, don't you? Oh,
yep.
There we go, that was a good one. And what is that? More guys, ooh, boss. Or rocket. And what should I say?
Do I hit? Yeah.
Too late.
Come on, come on, come on. Shoot! God damn it!
Yes! That was a good shot.
What a great game.
It's a lightsaber.
Wait for it.
I think you wanted it to cut. Boom.
Yes, sacred warrior. You're
Yes, I could. Your killing spree is even better.
Ha ha! Suck it, bitch! Killing spree. You! This game's fucking awesome. I don't care what. If anyone doesn't like this game, I don't want to be friends with them. I don't want to know them. They're scum. They're shitty people. You don't understand what awesome is.
I don't know why you're trying to flamethrow someone with going that speed. Just kind of
fucking... I'll just stand down upwind.
Yeah.
Come here. Come here. Come here. I can't grab it.
No, I don't think so.
That'd be too easy.
Yeah, throw him off. Insta win.
Oh, he's blocking. You can't block a grab. You can't block throws. You know how fighting games work.
He's pretty strong for just a dude in a flame suit.
Yes! Finish him!
I bet it's not the same one over and over again.
I bet it's not. Not
the same fucking
Game insane. Of Thrones reference.
The same fucking shot.
Yeah! Let's go, bitch. How long have we been playing?
Traveling through the air very good.
Shoot me again, motherfucker. Shoot me again. I dare you. I double dare you. That's not really the moment of impact.
So what is it, before it or after it?
It's clearly before. Wait for it. Ah!
Can you pick up those barrels, I'm sure?
Yeah!
All three.
All four?
For bowling time.
Fuck it. Fuck it, dude. Let's go bowling.
Wrecking shit.
Because I'm Marlow fucking Briggs, bitch.
You're a sacred warrior, not Marlow Briggs. You must forget. You must forget your previous life. Man the turret. There we go.
There we go.
Get all the choppers.
Motherfucker! It's gotta cool down though.
Oh, that was easy. Those last two went like heavily armored. Shoot the rope. Yeah, why are those back ones so easy?
I don't know. Yeah!
Damn, this place had a lot of choppers. Organization.
You should try playing this at some point. It's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, come
on.
Oh, failed.
Bow, bow. Can't hit shit.
Better than you.
I wouldn't fail that challenge.
Yeah, you would.
Pass it like a bus.
That's dead or what?
It's still going. The weapons.
Nah, they're all locked, I think.
Yeah. Make sure you want to choose the one option.
No, like I have no other choice, so... Combo trading! Oh, God. Eh, fuck it.
Alright, that's back then. Yeah.
You know what I love about this game so far?
Nice graphics, though. It's pretty.
It's a good looking game, too.
Presume you love the badassery?
Well, I do love the badassery. But that's kind of related. Let's see, you play a black character, the main bad guy is Chinese. And the only white person so far has been the villainess, who doesn't have a word of dialogue.
I love how that rocket like traveled through that dude.
Yeah. Fuck you. That's probably the best combo.
Pleasant things.
Yeah!
That's a good one.
Come here, bitch. Nice.
I am Kratos, I mean Marlow Briggs.
Fuck Kratos. This dude's way better than Kratos. Kratos is a bitch. Yeah! Kratos is a guy who did stupid shit and then blamed everyone else. Fuck that guy. God.
Is that helpful? Yeah. Mm-hmm. All you need is a push to get you back
on track, eh? Probably. Oh, there we go.
Random machine in the background.
What? No. Seriously, do I have to spell it out for you? Apparently. Into the pistons. Oh god, it's all the way over here.
Yeah.
I didn't even see that, you jerk.
That's because you didn't explore the map. Jeez, any sacred warrior would do that.
It's not a role-playing game. It's not Resident Evil. It's fucking Marlow Briggs. Look at that shit.
Hey. Yeah, you just make it into this fucking obstacle course on fire.
Oh!
Clumsy. Oh,
yeah. That's a great place to come back on. Yeah.
Firework kills.
I assume it does, yes. Yeah. See what happens when you play a good game? You have so much more to talk about.
Fucking don't jump off. Can you jump this one here? No, I think you go back.
Sure.
Oh, see the flame going and goes. Oh, there you go. Go! I'm gonna try and see if we can pick up barrels, but oh, flame guy. Came up and ran.
Suck it! Ah!
Shitty. Jesus, they have a lot of health. Up in that flame suit makes them tough.
Finish him! Aw, I missed it.
Health.
Through where? Oh, that's right. Press B!
Mash! Primary? No.
Helicopters. See, that's how he could lay flat on the floor when he was dead. It retracts. That must have been it.
No, because that's just the staff, the wood part retracts. Not the heads.
Like I said.
I want to think about it.
Don't think about it. It's not that kind of game, man.
I know, but I want to. That one part, I want to think about it forever. No. I've had a kick on about efficiency and inefficiency. The guard that you survived.
Did she
become
she write a note and then just drop it?
Yeah. Yeah, apparently she's just like, and no one's looking about, everyone else is like beforehand, she just drops it and so, knowing that he's gonna pick it up.
Well, hoping. Oh, that's actually kind of, I don't know, that was well delivered. Whoa! Metal.
It's a big fucking fan.
Do I have enough for an upgrade? No.
No, you need to double it, bitch. Mash.
See, this is why I need to use my saber tooth.
Why is that?
Them sweet fucking mechanical keys. They got like no distance.
Yeah.
What's my health like?
It's full.
Is it? Oh, too late. Oh yeah, rail shooter. Oh, I played this. Yeah. God damn it! Where'd the helicopter go? Is he fucked or what?
Yeah, I think he flew off. I think he's injured.
I can hear him.
There you go, he's back. One strong helicopter.
Where's he? Where's he? Can't fly over this side of the map?
I don't know. Yeah, he has to fly off to get repaired.
Ugh!
Surprised, I would have thought they'd put a few more in. Oh, it's a health bar for each individual side. Oh. That's really annoying. Or is that your health?
No, I think that's my health bar.
Yeah, okay.
Suck it, bitch! Yeah. Oh shit, I'm fucked. Wait for it.
I don't know why these guys won't shoot. They only have machetes, they don't have any guns.
Yeah, dude, they're South American, that's how they fight. Don't be racist.
They could be imported.
They probably are. No, they're Asian.
Oh, yeah.
They're all Asian. Not a single white person was in this game.
Hurt in the making.
Except the evil chick. Except the makers, yeah, the Polish dudes. They're like, yeah, we'll just make a game with like no white people, which is fucking awesome. I think they're Polish. They're definitely East European. Come here, you. Good God, man.
What?
Never ending.
Oh, that is so tough.
Whoa!
Fuck yeah.
I've hit the wrong button!
Oh.
I just thought that was a death.
No, I gotta wait for it to come again.
Whoa. Come on, give me something to do. Where's that dude I was just fighting?
Maybe the chain hit him?
Aw. Well, that took some of that the fun out of it.
There you go, there you go. Why?
Yeah? Ah, fuck, I'm not on it today. That said, I just sat through three hours of the Game of Thrones RPG. I think I'm entitled to
No, I think this is much...
dulled senses.
I think this is much better than the Game of Thrones RPG.
It's not saying much, though. I think pretty much everything's better
than... Oh, God, yes. Oh, reading the book's better than...
Hey.
head. This does look good though. It looks like it's a good control game.
Here we go.
How much was it?
Fuck all. I think I got it for like $2 while I was on Steam sale.
Yeah!
Boom!
Boom. Fuck you up. You
motherfucking Briggs. Wait for it, wait for it. Looks like a cheap cop out cutscene, but wait for it.
So it is moving. That shit's happening.
Still more action than the Game of Thrones RPG. Mm-hmm.
They actually know how to do cutscenes. Yeah, he's moving again, yeah. No exposition! Whoa! Whoa!
Showing, not telling.
Yeah.
Wait for it. Yeah!
Unleash the Sun God.
Yeah!
How you do it?
Marlow fucking Briggs, bitch!
Yeah!